Are your managers focused on problems rather than opportunities? Most managers are good problem solvers and decision makers, but poor opportunity seekers. Are your managers too busy putting out fires to take advantage of opportunities? If so, it could be hampering your growth. As Peter Drucker said, results are obtained by exploiting opportunities, not by solving problems. If you don't exploit relevant new opportunities, your competitors surely will. That being said, most of us have never been explicitly taught how to spot and evaluate opportunities. In fact, many managers actively avoid opportunity seeking. That's because looking for opportunities often involves risk, effort, hassle, and distraction. Yet we cannot afford not to look for opportunities. An individual manager can function very well without ever looking for opportunities. Yet an organization made up of such managers will stagnate to disaster. There is always something more urgent, more concrete, and more certain in its payoff than looking for opportunities. Yet there is nothing more crucial to the future of your organization than seizing relevant new opportunities. What's the solution? Because opportunity seeking is not naturally a sensible thing for managers to do, you need to set up a formal requirement for it. The solution is the use of systematic tools and processes for identifying and evaluating opportunities. If you'd like to learn more or would like to take advantage of an opportunity toolkit, please get in touch with me by email or LinkedIn.